Thank you so much. Our next piece is called El Pato Loco, The Crazy Duck, which is a fun Latin style piece. It proved to be the most challenging piece for this band, particularly. It was just one of those pieces that was a little harder than I suspected, and then as we got into it, there's some challenges in there. But once we finally put it all together, the students really realized that they liked that, and they really rose to the occasion. And so we hope that you'll enjoy El Pato Loco. The composer says, this is dedicated to all the wonderful, wayward, web-footed waterfowl that wander happily and aimlessly through picnic areas.
Thank you.
Okay, and our last piece, that's 61 and 63 is going to perform for you, is called Clamor, Clang, Clap, and Clatter. It is a fun piece highlighting our talented percussion section. We have unique instruments in here, including a trash can, and a very cool rhythmic clapping section that you'll hear right along with that. When we are done with this piece, please be patient. Like I said earlier, we're going to take a moment for transition while this band gets set up, and it would be a great time if you would like to fill out your little blue sheet on acknowledging a student or a group of students, and if you like more than one, please feel free to get up and get some extra copies. They are right where you walked in there. So feel free to do that during our transitional time. After we play Clamor, Clang, Clap, and Clatter.